Soul, New Car Review. The 2018 Kia Soul continues to offer a lot of features in a smart package at a very reasonable price. Last year's addition of a turbocharged engine eliminated previous complaints about the Soul's underpowered engine options, but limited availability of important driver assist features keep the Soul one step behind cars like the Toyota CHR and Honda HR-V. As always, the Soul's amazing 10-year/100,000-mile powertrain warranty remains in place, as does its strong resale and reliability record. Many of the Soul's competitors offer similar flashy exterior colors and cool wheels, but they usually fall flat once you gain access to the interior. This is not so in the Soul. Hop into the driver's seat and you're immediately struck by the copious supply of high-quality surfaces, stylish design themes and an impressive equipment roster. The 2018 Soul is still a head-turner, to be sure, but it also cultivates a premium vibe for those inside, and that's sure to broaden its appeal. What's new for 2018? For 2018, the Kia Soul's base convenience package gains automatic climate control and the EV03 system, featuring Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The Soul Plus gets EV03 as standard equipment, while the Plus Promo package is changed to the Primo Lit package and gains HID headlights, plus designer collection and new wild orange paint. What we like: premium interior look and feel, refined ride, ample cargo space, rich feature content, distinctive styling, powerful turbocharged engine. What we don't: average fuel economy, uninspired acceleration with base engine, no all-wheel drive version, best driver assist features not available on turbocharged model. How much? $16,995 minus $28,500. Fuel economy: the base Soul is powered by a 1.6-liter four-cylinder engine rated at 130 horsepower and 118 pounds-ft of torque. Choose the standard 6-speed manual transmission, and the Environmental Protection Agency says you'll get 24 miles per gallon in the city and 30 mpg on the highway. Choose a 6-speed automatic, and those numbers move to 25 mpg city/30 mpg HUI. The Soul Plus models feature a 2.0-liter four-cylinder that generates 161 horsepower and 150 pounds-ft of torque. The 6-speed automatic is the only transmission offered. Fuel economy is essentially unchanged at 25 mpg city/30 mpg HUI. The Soul Exclaim is powered by a 1.6-liter turbocharged engine, making 201 horsepower and 195 pounds-ft of torque, paired with a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic. EPA estimates for this engine are a respectable 26 mpg city/31 mpg HUI.